Welcome back, guys. My name is Alex21 and this is episode 33 of my Watch Dogs 2 Let's Play, and we are right here in the mission that I couldn't end in the last episode. And so we're trying this again. And hopefully we can do this. There's this guy, always taking the same route, and I think that he could be the next one that we just could melee without anybody seeing this. Okay, nice. And now we just could get in here and destroy this crate.
That takes care of that one. One more to go.
I don't know if he noticed us. I'm glad that there are no dogs on this boat. Because they are, yeah, worse than worse. So let's come back and we are gonna melee you. Of course, everybody is just looking the same. Of course, there's a guy. But we can get him there and making him fall asleep. Okay, now they are searching the area again. But as I said, they have no clue where I am at. Where are they? There's so many guys. It's unbelievable. Okay, he's coming. Maybe he's getting down this ladder. Do you know what we could try? Nobody's looking for us. We could just try to do this. Okay, it didn't work. But maybe we can kill someone with this. How did they see me?
Handicap is out.
And of course they saw me right now. But I really don't care. Because we can just do it like this. We're actually escaping. So let's just get out there. Would be great if we could do this. Let's leave the area. And I think that we should escape. For God's sake, please don't die right now. Please don't die. Right now. Let me use this car. And let me just leave the area like nothing ever happened. And thank you. Of course, some cool lowriders. And they're actually shooting at me. Okay. But yeah, what should they do? Just gonna escape right now. As nothing ever happened. Because yeah, that's not the police. These are just some silly Texans. And we escaped. And completed the mission. And we gained some more followers.
Alright, the testers in that video, the ones grabbed Horatio and killed him, then next.
The main guy is Pablo the Skinner. He's hidden away somewhere.
Okay.
Luis Trevino, Tina Huerta, and Jorge Gutierrez. They're meeting in the dry canals to figure out what to do about DedSec.
Good, let's get him.
Okay, the dry canals are where? But yeah, let's try to do this in this episode. I just would like to kill them all. They should know that they met with the wrong guys. Okay. I'm not in a restricted area, so just stop shooting at me. For fuck's sake! All these dogs. But I just climb up here and talk to him.
All of DedSec is proud of how you're fighting for Horatio. Thanks. What's going down?
I've been listening in on their phone calls. Trevino is there already. The other two are on their way.
That's all I need to know. You get yourself someplace safe.
Good luck, man.
Okay. So now our mission is to kill them. Hey, guy.
What do you think about the current state of affairs?
Just asking Ducks some important questions. Why are they running? You're just gonna kill everybody. God, nice kill, mate.
Another bead on Tina Huerta. She's just arrived.
She'll regret it. That asshat Gutierrez is taken care of.
And the next one, okay. I want to melee her.
Huerta is out.
Bastards. Isn't Pablo the guy who actually killed him? So yeah, he's next. Of course he is. Gain some more followers. Okay, we couldn't jump there.
Pablo the Skinner. I've tracked him to the dogfights in Oakland, Chinatown.
We got a dead tech member out there. He's in the joint break.
Let's get this guy out of here.
Get up there somehow. How do we get away from here? Here's some canals. And here we go. Nice. Okay. Okay. Please give me car or bike, I don't care. Car that maybe could drive. Yeah, give me the quad. Oh, you can't do wheelies. Okay. There is this Pablo. And I hope that we could kill him. Actually, my first time driving a quad in Watch Dogs 2. And it's not feeling so good. I don't care. Let's get up on this building. And let's see if we can kill Pablo.
Hey.
Dogfights go down in that building there. Used to be an indoor swimming place or something. They only admit members, though.
Any way I can slip in?
Pretty sure you can go through that restaurant. Good luck, man. Anything any of us can do to help?
Thanks. We need a low profile here. I'll head in alone.
DedSec Army. Nice. Helping us where they could. Okay. Just gonna go through this restaurant. But through what? Through that footboard or no? Through which restaurant?
Tesca's up here to see what went down.
The dog fights are super noisy. Just lock anybody out if you can.
Okay. Neutralize Pablo Ziskiner. And we are of course gonna do this. I don't know how. But we are of course gonna do this. We are actually escaping, so I think that works.
Charlie, ain't nobody gonna shoot at us and run. Find his ass.
And we escaped. Magic bullshit. I don't know how to get in there. Hey, there's actually some money. He was looking at, but we killed him. And now, right underneath us, there's our friend. Okay, so that's how we get in there. That's some mad stuff. But yeah, I was maybe expecting some dog heads because Chinatown, dog fights. I don't know what they do with the dogs that lose. Okay, here's nobody. But yeah, we need to go down, of course, because it's in the underground. Just if they get stuck with the elevator, they spray something on the walls. Yeah, who wouldn't do this? Pablo is the asshole. Okay, so many guys.
Let's do this.
That's some crap stuff. How do we do this? First, meeting him. Who the fuck is the access key? A guy right there. But how do we get there? How do we do this? Good question. Is there somewhere we could use our drone? Maybe just try it with our quadcopter. Hey, I leave you out, mate. I'm a nice person. Hey, doggy. Thought you are my friend. Man. How the fuck do we get out here? What the hell? How do we do this? That's really impossible. I'm sorry, I need to do this. Okay, I have an idea. We not always need some drones. We could just go by camera. Okay, sorry, I was just dumb right there. Okay, nobody's noticing shit. I just made them both fall asleep. I don't know if we could maybe go right here. I don't know where's Pablo.
Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck? For fuck's sake! I was so close. We nearly killed him. Okay, the point is that I don't know how long we are in this mission, and so I'm just gonna end right here. But my normal recording. But I'm gonna go on in the same episode, so I'm just gonna put another clip behind this, because I don't want to end the episode in a mission again. So yeah, we're just gonna go on right now.
Okay, so we are going on and trying this again. Just let him not see us. Let him go there where he was when we, melee'd him. In our first try. Yep. They noticed me, really? These guys. Okay, somebody's coming. Just die. And for fuck's sake, leave me alone. Okay, let's just get on this side. Maybe that's a good idea. Okay, he's not dead. And he is not dead. Couldn't we kill him? We shot him 3 times with a shotgun. What the fuck? But yeah, okay, I understand. These guys are heavy. A little bit. Yeah. Harder to kill them. But usually we should do this. Just killing him. Let's go on. We need the access key and we get that. Now it's another one? How should we do this? If he is, yeah, right behind there. That's just not working. Sorry, yeah, but it isn't working. Now we can do this. Okay, nice. Okay, meeting her. And meeting him. Till now no one noticed. We're gonna melee him as well. And no one is noticing. And meeting Pablo. Let's just somehow get out. Just in there. And let's get up and out of there. Nice. We are escaping.
Marcus, you gotta get out of there. We're monitoring the Tezcas. You're in trouble.
The whole gang is converging on you. The place will be swarming with Tezcas.
I'm on my way getting out. Okay, we killed him, and there are, yeah, some more. You're kidding me. You're actually kidding me, aren't you? Okay, we just need to escape now. Good. I thought that we should kill Pablo again. Okay. I know how we are gonna do this. Now, I just want to be safe. So I'm gonna hack this. Or not. I could also just kill him like this. Yeah, please give me your cap. That would be nice. Although it's just a cap or some. Yeah. I think it's a cap. With some commercial signs. Just gonna escape the area. And that's it. Okay, what's happening right now? What's this loading screen about? Yeah. Horatio is never sitting there again. Talking.
I appreciate it, really.
I'm hanging out on the coast. Come meet me when you're ready for the biggest job yet, baby.
Of course. You're hanging out on the coast. You're hanging out in our HQ, man.
Rumors are spreading that certain Silicon Valley insiders are bracing for another attack from hackers. This anonymous hacker group has been escalating their targets to expose various corporations and institutions for alleged illegal practices. And this has drawn the attention of many citizens who are now supporting DedSec's efforts, if not necessarily their methods.
But okay. So yeah. These were three parts with a lot of fields and cool missions, but everything changed. Horatio's dead, we couldn't do nothing, and we killed his murderers, which gives us some justice, but of course not enough. But this is one of the risks. If you're messing with some bad guys and thinking everything is just for fun. And for that, with that words, I would like to end this episode right here. Thanks for watching, guys, and I hope you enjoyed the video. Peace out.